there has been continuous bombing, 6,000 bombs every week on the Gaza Strip, on this tiny piece of land where people are trapped and the destruction is massive. There won't be any way back after what Israel is doing to the Gaza Strip. So 4 hours ceasefire, yes, to let people breathe and to remember what is the sound of life without bombing. Before starting bombing them again, it's very cynical and cruel.